Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
Shit, bullshit.
Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities, and now look at this shithole. Come on, lady boy. Let's go. Yeah! History coming at you, man!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Sear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man! That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, Captain Conservative actually jumped. Figured you'd take the elevator.
Dudes, that was insane. Hey, Franklin, it's me, Jeff. I'm gonna drop you at the garage on Elgin. Okay, Dom?
Gangster by night, parachuting pussy by day. Oh, you should make that your log line. Sales, bro! Who's buying? Not me. Overpriced. Hey, we'll hook up over at the Landak Reservoir, and I might shift your rating from sell to a hold. Done!
Trisha!
Trevor!
Oh, it's good to speak to you.
My thoughts are with you.
Is he, Martin? Is he treating you well? If you ever...
You're a sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Oh, Patricia. I really miss...
I have to go.
hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days, just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor. I hate my life. You know things are bad when Ma turns you down for a date. There you go.
Thank you. just give me a detailed description.
Tony!
Where's your wife? You owe me.
Officers, here he is. This man is insane. He destroyed my house!
Whoa! Hey! Oh, wait a minute. You asked me.
He's ruined my life. He's a stalker. He's an epsilonist! Yeah! Get him!
Freeze! Hands in the air!
Mr. Phillips. Hope all is well, sir.
What's the 1040 form, Schedule C and SE?
It means you're on the IRS radar. I haven't filed since I left grad school.
Hey! Show's for paying customers only.
Okay, here, get dressed.
All right.
Hurry up, get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit?
Frank, come on, next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cute.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
Me and the boss are tight. I backed him up when he went into the Bureau.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Out! Out! Come on! Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass!
You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No. Get a fucking move on.
Come on, move.
Hurry up.
Just hold on. Hey, please, get these ready.
Please.
Let's go.
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence.
No, who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need. Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go! Come on! Go! Move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering.
Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good.
good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Pick up the pace, will ya?
Things.
Good. Yeah. Fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B star star CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so you know what to do.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, okay. A job to do.
Absolutely.
Boy, oh boy.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on. We got a schedule. We got to keep.
All right. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons a pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe
come
I
on,
could just,
Casey,
you know...
suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unload at Mission Row, you go on your way. Control, pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Merriweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We got the signal I had. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seemed easy enough. Here we go.
This is like a patchy-ass connection, peeps. There's gonna be some major lag on your switches.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
Okay, I gotta go east here. We're holding here.
Hey, go left right here. Oh, shit, more mercs coming from the northwest.
This one's clear.
Now you gotta make a right here.
The light is green.
Hey, keep straight ahead right over this.
We got a green light.
Yeah, go right at this junction. Okay, I got more heavies to the west.
I'm trying! Okay, finally, we got it.
Then, make a right turn. Hey, Merriweather spotted on the south.
Give me a second. Hold on. Okay, there you go.
Oh, shit, look out. More Merriweather's coming from the north. All right, now, you're almost done.
They're waving us through.
Muscle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F. Ah.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be
wasted. No, please don't! No, wait!
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally, well.
It ain't a chance. Please. In on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell them something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man! Fuck! Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
It's mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this. That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars. We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
On me, people!
Calling all units. Meriwether PMC reports being depository. Suspect seen leaving the Spinelli form of the car.
Hold it together! You're only sitting on a ton of gold! Cops are applying pressure! Hold it together! Left turn ahead! Yes, team leader! Ready for a right!
All right. Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on. We've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
That's his fucking fault. Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel. And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots.
Hey, leave Lester alone.
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You all are assholes. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
Broke down. Can you give me a ride? I'll pay you. I got money.
Oh, shit. For sure, man. Come on, I'll give you a ride.
I'm unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport fast. Check-in closes at 6. I can't miss it. Piece of crap rental car of all the days. The average American spends 15% of their income on running a car and almost 2 hours a day in transit. You'd expect these auto manufacturers could deliver a reliable product. Sorry, I'm a numbers guy, but outward-facing. I can work a spreadsheet, but I can also work a room. I run the models, I date the models, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, I have to take your word for it, though. So, what flight are you trying to catch?
Liberty City. I'm an equity analyst in Algonquin. Tech comps. The big leagues, man. The pressure, it can choke you, but I live for that shit. Name's Tim, with 2 M's, because I am hungry. 24/7. What's your name, buddy?
Franklin, with 1 N.
Well, listen, buddy, because you're helping me out, I want to help you out. My back, your back, they both get scratched. Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip you can really take to the bank. I am hung over. The vendors took us out last night. I had so many tits in my face at one point, I thought it was gonna suffocate. We dropped $5,000 on bottle service, so go figure. I know what you're thinking. With everyone belt-tightening, is not cool. But you gotta stop mixing up investment and retail. We didn't cause this housing bubble or the last one. I don't even speak to those retail drones. You know, you're a really interesting guy. Good to talk to you.
Shit, I didn't know I was talking.
And this new bubble crisis bubble? It's just hysteria, anyway. There's a boatload of money to be made in a downturn, if you know what you're doing. And idiots lose paper, whatever the weather. When the storm comes, I make it rain, baby. Anyway, enough of that. Let's just make this flight.
Thank you. I only got 1 hour before they close the gate! I think I can still make it. Buddy, I owe you big time. Okay, here's my tip. Buy shares in Tinkle now. You won't regret it.